ready for launching the new U.S. aircraft carrier Wasp. Among those invited to attend the ceremony are sons of naval officers who went down fighting with the old Wasp off Guadalcanal. And the sponsor almost misses the boat. Now it's official. And the seventh warship in the history of the United States to bear the name Wasp slides down the ways to join the fleet. America's newest flat top will soon be in action against the Axis.